Viewers, today latest update from Ethiopia and Tigray clashes. Viewers, information of the North battle. The war in the North is still going on in several directions. In some places, heavy weapons are being used. The Tigray Defense Force team took over Shivarobi town. Fighting has been going on for a while. And today, strong fighting is going on in Debrecena area. Debrebihan is the last remaining city in Shiva region that the war has waged out. The war that was going on in Mail has been pushed back against Tigray Defense Force. The army and the militias of Kenfor are taking pictures from around 60 km. Meanwhile, heavy fighting is still going on in Gashna, and the day after the day heavy weapons were used around Arbit. Anyways, according to the sources, there is a rumor that Debre Zebit and Bol airport has fallen in Tigray Defense Force anti-air missile range from today onwards. Tigray Defense Force is a collection of intellectuals. All he wants is those who humiliated Ethiopia and insulted Tigray. Professional expert, merchant, civil servant, all of them, calm down. As per reports, Antony Blinken on the issue of Ethiopia, United States Foreign Minister Antony Blinken, make sure that you will continue to strengthen the pressure of America to provide humanitarian aid to those in Tigray who seek rescue assistance. Blinken has completed their 5-day visit to Africa with a press release. The leaders of the African Union and Obasanjo and now in Addis Ababa. The American Special Envoy Jeffrey Feltman has continued their diplomatic efforts to solve the crisis in Ethiopia. According to Blinken, the one who asked the people to negotiate a ceasefire without any prerequisite has said that America is trying to help the people of Tigray. He said that the pressure we are doing to make humanitarian aid available for those who are in northern Ethiopia, Tigray, will continue. It is known that the fascist Abiy group is committing genocide by closing the streets and roads to Tigray by using hunger as a weapon. It is known that there is no legal responsibility on those who have committed war crimes and violent human rights violation against the people of Tigray. On the other hand, American Foreign Minister Antony Blinken has advised American citizens in Addis Ababa to leave Addis Ababa. The American embassy in Addis Ababa has announced that the security situation in Ethiopia is getting worse from time to time. American citizens have warned to use the options of commercial flights and leave Addis Ababa immediately. The embassy has announced that it has decided that American citizens who have financial problems for buying tickets will get loans. So, this is the latest update about it. For more latest report, please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.